Alright guys, this is Kingdom Hearts 3. This pop-up comes up, I think it's because I bought the pre-order, so I got some free stuff, whatever Midnight Blue is. We will find out! Let's go, new game! Alright, saving first. So yeah guys, Kingdom Hearts 3, let's play standard mode. I've never played the previous games proper, so I am a complete new. And the storyline, as much as I would like to be able to keep you guys up to scratch, I cannot because it is very convoluted. There's Heartless, there's Hearts, there's Light and Dark, there are Nobodies who are apparently a subset of Heartless, whatever, and there's also some time travel elements, doppelgangers, brothers, so complex. But yeah, the main story revolves around Sora, who I presume I will be playing most of the time, if not all. And your sidekicks are effectively Donald and Goofy. So yeah, let's just watch the cutscene, see how it introduces us to Kingdom Hearts 3.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh? Of course I have.
Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more to light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
Okay, I have no idea who these two guys are. But I'm not a fan of... I'm not a fan of the dialogue in this game. Because I think ultimately it still kind of has to appeal to kids, right? To the younger audience. So, delivery of the dialogue, not necessarily the best you're gonna find in a video game.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Alright, this is us. Sora. And not the Sora that first comes to mind, you know. I was thinking of the Digimon Sora. This is Sora without the Biomon, but with Keyblades. Alright, let's listen to the music. Okay, so that's the music video of Kingdom Hearts 3. One thing good is the soundtrack though. I think they've usually been pretty decent. But yeah, if that flashback series was supposed to help us in understanding the story, well, what can I say? I know nothing more than what I already do. Alright, this looks like the real start of the game. I'm gonna make some choices. If I remember correctly, it's some personality stuff. I'm not sure how consequential these choices will be, but we'll find out. 7 hearts to save. This guy, Sora, has really big feet. Tilt to walk or run, or just camera. Jump, press circle, okay. Okay. Triangle to interact, basically. this can get pretty trippy, this whole game. It's really not advisable to play this if you have like a history of seizures or something. There's a lot of bright lights, a lot of things going on. It's pretty chaotic. What do I desire? Yeah. Attack. Ooh. Okay, what's up with all these? Wisdom, vitality, balance. I got a feeling wisdom is like the mage build, vitality is the attacker strength. I guess I'll go vitality. I'm more of a brainless hack and slash. Yeah, sounds about right. Yeah, let's just go. It probably doesn't matter much in the end. Cool, Aladdin was on Kingdom Hearts before. That's cool. That love interest. What is that? It's pretty cute. Let's check what that. What's that? What power do I seek? The power to skip to the end game. Okay, come. Let's see. What's this? Mystic warrior or guardian? Guardian sounds nice, but you know, warrior, ooh, sounds pretty badass. Let's check out invincible courage. Let me see what this guardian says. I'm not gonna be mystic. Oh my gosh, is this like the healer? Oh, not when it's a single player game. Okay, fine, let's check out what is the description for the mystic. Inner strength. Oh my gosh. The choice is clear. Warrior. Yeah. What the hell is this? Who am I? Oh, is this who I am? I think so. I guess those are like memories that belong to Sora. Luckily, those shoes look waterproof. Pretty durable stuff. Ay. This feels like some kind of dream sequence. Where he's totally tripping. Is he in the sky? Oh my gosh, what? Is this heaven? Oh, tutorial to combat, alright. X to attack, yeah. Square or block. Or dodge, okay. R1 to lock on, R2 to cycle, okay. Okay, let's go. Nice. Not so nice. Oh my god. Oh! How much damage was that? Oh my god, get up! god. I can't even hit it, you know? So I just have to dodge these balls. This is a block, this is a dodge, okay. Alright, I finally reached high enough. Should I like the smaller ones? No, I'm going for the main boss. This is just a tutorial. Oh, okay, he's too tall. Let's go Sora, kick these guys' butts. So these bad guys are called Heartless. Oh, I can attack the hand. Totally ignoring his projectiles. Because, you know, tutorial, if they allow me to die here, then... Well, I guess I don't have a lot of progress to regret. Come on. Yeah. Oh, I feel so... Oh! That looked painful. So I can target either head or leg. Perspective thing, wow, I'm really not used to this perspective. Oh great! And I learned fire and water, so spells. Teach me. Yeah, I'm good too. I'm good for now. Okay. So left trigger doesn't do anything yet. What does circle do?
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather.
I'm a terrible gamer.
Now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora.
Mm.
Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired.
Oh damn, reality check.
Xehanort nearly made you his vessel.
I barely passed the tutorial.
The process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost.
Time to hit the gym, Sora.
Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power. The power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam.
Because you overslept!
There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit.
A true
Perhaps
hero.
He can point you in the right direction.
Oh. Got it.
Oh gosh.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it
no Goofy's way. Cool. I mean, his voice acting is cool. Sora but Donald, oh my god, overdone. It's so difficult to understand.
Lots of fun. It's not a vacation.
How old is Sora supposed to
Let's
be?
Let's go. Count on us.
His voice is too high. Too happy. So when there's a lot of emotional moments, it doesn't sound convincing, you know? He's too happy!
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew!
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way?
Donald's very cute, though. And funny.
Hey! Would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time. Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Wow.
Sorry, I got nothing.
What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key.
I've got it!
Right. The magic keyblade that does everything.
All right! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
It's time to visit Hercules! What's 2.9? What? Does this mean it's a prologue? Oh gosh. If there's gonna be Michael Bolton's Go the Distance somewhere.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment.
This video will probably reflect for copyright.
And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed.
Oh my god, Final
the
Fantasy.
The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness lanced down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
This whole Instagram thing is quite cool. But who took this photo? It's one hell of a picture though. Sky, sea, where hearts return. Let go. What in the world is happening?
Huh?
Alright, I had to skip a little bit. Strange problem occurred just now. But yeah, we're back. We're back. Thankfully, we're
no fanfare?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
No kidding.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Up the mountain?
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Goofy,
exactly.
You need to try hiking one day.
Hey, we're leaving.
Alright. That's nice animation on Donald's running. Being a duck. What is this? What am I collecting? Oh, money. Bad guys. Costume bad guys. Casting magic. Use D-pad. Press X. Okay. Ah, I see. This is not so interested in magic unless it's heal, you know, cure. This guy is pretty durable, this fat. And I assume it deals the most. Oh my gosh. And it's armored from the front, I suppose. Oh, damn, that looks dangerous. Oh, he is. I'm already down to half life. Wow, if I'm not careful, I could really lose. Alright, the teammates actually did something. Level up. So I guess there's a small bit of grinding element. Alright, options, blah. Switching between keyblades. Aha, midnight blue, what's this? Blizzard boost. Same strength, it's just the bonus, like, ability or something? Nothing really wow, so not a must. So everything's equipped. Ah, alright, I have nothing much now, so let's just go. Where though? Head up the mountain, okay. Free running. Automatically run, okay. Basically walls that are flashing and stuff like that. Twilight shark, what's that? So yeah, you gotta look for surfaces with this glow. What's behind there? Oh, I can't even go there. What's that? Zeus? Hercules is dead, eh? Right, cutscene.
I think we might be going in circles.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock? Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Nice.
Alright, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero.
Oh, wow.
So what gives?
Jackpot.
Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you. Maybe.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation villain with that? Don't! You know what, never mind. Never mind, I'm cool, I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet!
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Sorry, Hades, but I think Thanos beat you to it, you know.
He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
Oh, yeah. Oh, the control is vibrating like a man. Fire and ice.
No, That sent him sailing.
And that's the end of the game. Our heroes are dead.
Sailing right to where I left. no biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing? Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours.
Yeah, okay, who's the new pest? Even
hey
for
now,
the bad guys.
That ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you too. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo. Exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait, don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
On Earth? Not Olympus. What the heck? Mystery. Alright, let's go, boys. Let's find Herc.
Phew.
Ouch.
See? Found him.
Oh, Donald.
Guess this counts.
Does the duck fly?
Just a second.
Oh, gosh. Wouldn't he be...
You guys are here.
Choking the
Sora,
death?
Donald, Goofy. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture.
HIV.
Actually,
no, I'm just kidding.
We bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
H-ster, wow.
H-ster. He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's
dude,
planning,
at it.
I'll send
Hercules
him running back across the
little
sticks.
Skirt thing is a little too
that's
short, isn't it? It's quite disgusting. Oh, gosh. A Moogle shop and a safe point. Thebes, thieves. Okay, let's see what's in the shop. Workshop. Can't make anything. Oh wow. What can I buy that's good? I don't know. Nothing for now. I'm poor. I should be saving. Like an Asian man, you gotta save for rainy days even though it never rains. You just keep saving. Tutorials unlocked, okay. Whatever, let's just save game. Cause Asians be saving. Alright, let go, let go. It's a little soon for another cutscene. Just tell me what to do.
So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
Black Sora.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back? When you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
No, that's the What's key, wrong? Right? With all my
all
heart.
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you. Because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
Yeah, steroids.
I'm sorry, Sora.
At the gym. Alright, it's time to rumble.
Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
You said it, boy. Flow motion. It's like the walls and poles. Okay, this is confusing. I'll just... Whatever, it's just basically pressing square in the air. So basically just a dash. Sounds just like a mid-air glide kind of thing. Oh, it's like a hook onto an object. And you get a little boost or something. I'll let him fight for a bit while I pick up some random stuff. Okay. Let's talk some more.
Hercules!
Oh yeah.
You're okay.
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy. Guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg? You need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
Come to think of it, there's actually very little other people in this game.
So, you guys in?
See, like, citizens.
Of course we're in!
Bystanders. Collateral damage, basically.
Break a leg, then. Heroes.
Oh my gosh, she sounds so evil.
You should go with Meg.
They're trying to make her sexy and all, but she sounds evil.
You gotta keep her safe.
Help! Is anyone there?
Hey! I hear a voice!
From which way?
Over that way.
Help me!
Wow.
Oh no! There's a little girl caught in the fire.
Let's go.
Wait, running's too slow.
Then what's the other choice?
Yeah, what the hell?
Get on that.
You look like a paper aeroplane.
So.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Whoa! Hurt! Maybe we should. I don't think this is a good idea. No, not again!
Are you serious? Was she that far?
Thank you for saving me.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, but your parents are gone. My gosh.
We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns. Huh?
Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool! As for you
so
three,
cute.
We shall meet again when I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps!
Wait! It's fine. I can take it.
Gorsh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
It's fine. I can take it.
You're gonna get stronger.
We know ya. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
Oh my gosh.
He can take it.
What the hell? This dialogue is ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's not completely free roam. I can't just jump down there yet. Save point. Might as well. Hey. Oops, I'm sorry, Hercules. Collectible.
Nice!
Changing keyblades. Alright, let's just use this for the fun of it.
Yeah.
Alright, time to level up. Effective against these guys. Oh, nice shot, Donald. Damn.
Ouch.
Oh my god, that was so stupid. Use your spell called water.
Oh.
Goofy, what the hell was that supposed to do?
Fellas, I just got a crazy idea.
The shield!
Oh my gosh, what? Okay, let's smash some random shit first. Before that stupid idea. Get another Hercules toy. Okay, let's move on to the game.
Okay, hop on, fellas!
Oh. Too hasty. Alright.
Ready? Here goes!
Alright, driving time. Okay, wow. Oh my gosh. Can I just drop down? What if I just drop down? Oh my goodness, this doesn't look like a good thing. Oh, Donald's already here. Yeah, it was quite scary, and I guess I was supposed to drop down. Yep. A little preemptive strike. Oh, more civilians, nice. Bit of an overkill. Are there more? Is it? Do we need to talk to these guys? Oh wow. Being the basic weapon, it's gonna be the most balanced and most frequently used one. The soundtrack is a little bit weird though in this Hercules environment. Sounds so. Are we supposed to do anything with these action figures? Oh, what in the world? Ooh. Yeah, what the hell? I guess it's safe to say I'm a little bit lost. Okay, I suppose I'll turn right. I don't like this part. Okay, so go to the right. Oh my goodness. What the hell? Okay, so turn here. Doesn't it seem like something hidden might have been there? There are gardens by the bay. Oh my gosh, there's a civilian right here. Yeah. my god, you look like a woman just now. I got celery. Let's go. Try to reach the first big area where I can, you know, take a break. Probably call it after 1 hour or so. It's about 50 minutes into my game play. Oh my gosh, she's down. Okay, cutscene while I'm in midair. Oh yeah. Pretty woman.
Someone help! Where did all these monsters come from?
How do you get up there?
Hercules! Where are you?
Oh no! Help is on the way!
How did she get up there?
We'll put these hotheads out.
Hang on up there!
Huh? Who are you three? Where is Hercules?
The disrespect.
Yeah, he was too.
Exactly. Let's not save her anymore. Leave her stuck up there. Because she is stuck up. You know what I'm saying? Ay-yay-yay, that's not good.
Go get him!
What the hell? Noise. And how did she get down? Oh my gosh. Apologize right now.
Thank you. You're so kind. Keep training and one day you'll be great heroes. Ooh. Just like Hercules.
Keep training? Is it that obvious?
Yeah, what the hell?
Just for you.
Hey. Well, I think we all have a ways to go. But we'll get there together.
That's yeah, right, Goofy.
We will.
We'll get there together. Uh-huh. Keep searching. More people might be in trouble. Oh, I'm so sorry. Gosh, run. What the hell, Sora? What the hell was that? Flare Force. Oh, a new one. New combo, yeah? Nice. He's a stupid big one again. Don't let it turn into fireballs, since that's when they hurt. Free stuff, free stuff. Wow, where to go, where to go? So what's up with you? Continue forever, what the f- Oh my god, ridiculous. Waste of time getting burned like that. Oh my god, truffle. Gosh, this place is just collecting. I can't get up there. up here. Oh, a linear path. Cool. Oh wow. How do I? It's a hidden Mickey right there. Is there nothing I can do? Like, not at this point of the game, I guess. Oh my gosh. More stuff to destroy. You could like run faster. Yeah. Oh wow, what's that? Archers? Standard archer HP, very little. It's annoying, but quick work. Let's go, let's go. Okay, let's do this, boys.
Oh! Hurt! Sora!
And you guys are just sitting there, my god, run! Well, as hostages or as civilians, you must know how to have survival instincts too, right? Gosh. Are they injured that badly? They look like they're just sitting there scared. They can just run.
Heartless.
Oh my god, look at that. Now we have to...
You take them! We need to save these people!
Oh gosh.
Hurt! Can you hold the building?
What does he look like he's doing right now? Oh my gosh.
Donald! Goofy! We gotta do this quick!
And stop talking! Let's do this. Oh, that's a lot of you. Grand magic, blah, blah, blah. Okay, blah, blah, blah. So annoying, oh my gosh. Right, Goofy.
Go get him!
Oh my gosh, that hurt. Okay, second fall, my dude.
It's over!
The is like a bug type. Before the timer runs out, I guess I can use a move called Sonic Blade.
It's over.
It was Ars Arcana.
It's over.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah, you got him.
No such thing as overkill here, boys. Good, very good.
Here we go. See ya.
Doing great, Sora.
What you say? Hurry? I got this, Herc. No worry. For the rest of your day.
Get the people out!
Okay. Are you guys alright? You need to get to safety. Hurry!
Go! Stand.
Quickly!
Oh god. And run! Oh my god, you could have done that 5 minutes ago. Oh, he's gonna suffer from some muscle aches tomorrow, that's fine. That's what the steroids are for! What is Goofy's shield gonna do for the whole team? That's quite selfish. It's just a lot of smoke. I'm surprised no one's coughing. It's a lot of dust to be breathing in.
Hercules!
He's fine, he's fine.
Huh?
Yeah. Wow, not even a scratch. And his hair is still perfect.
You scared us!
All of the hair, still perfect.
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Oh my gosh.
Huh?
Oh wow, very nice. Oh my.
Okay, stranger alert.
No organization!
You're Zigbar!
Stupid name, Zigbar.
All this altruism is giving me the warm and fuzzies. So then, does having a Heart of Light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, but I did though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
Well, kids, this is not life
lessons. I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because you've got friends in high places, you
These are interesting perspectives to
Turns
note,
like that
but
don't fly for your average
I hope
Joe.
Kids don't really take this for real.
What do you know?
And become bad guys,
you weren't even
like
there.
Zigbar.
If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out. Dooming others to take the fall with you. Oh, and you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected. But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner. You're so close!
Hearts breaking? Whose hearts?
Sora, don't let him bother you. He's just trying to get under your skin because he thinks he can. But we'll prove him wrong. We'll show him that our sacrifices haven't been for nothing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Besides, we're already proof enough.
We're a team. When we're together, we can do anything.
Yeah. What reward?
And I guess that is gonna wrap up perfectly about 1 hour's worth of gameplay of Kingdom Hearts 3. Yep, Sora, it's time to take a chill pill. Hopefully I'll get to complete this game. But until next time, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it and will stick around for the future parts. This is the first hour of Kingdom Hearts 3 once again. And I'll see you in the next time. Bye bye. Alright, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Part 2. I ran around a little bit since the previous where I left off. And I thought I could look for a safe point, but then I came across this monster, so let's just fight it. This is the Triangle Pirate Ship. I think there's an option to skip sequence, but being the first time, I shall. What is this? Swing. Finish. Okay. Wow, I just thought I needed to show you that. To avoid attacks is to use one special one yourself.
Nice job, Wonder Boy. We checked the whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
That's great. We did what we could.
You heroes have been busy little bees. Oh, look. More trouble.
It's Hades.
Herc, let's go!
Right.
You know, I should probably leave that whole fight together with the first hour. What a flop in my recording, but yeah, I'm gonna put all that together. Meh. So yeah, I'm gonna save, and this will truly be the first part of Kingdom Hearts 3 playthrough, let's play. So just 1 hour of gameplay, including that two flashy monsters. Yes. Thanks for watching, guys. Again. See you in the next part.